And here I will show you how to see your Gmail or Google account current password from a Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. Just follow me to see your password. Go to your phone settings. In phone settings, go down and tap on accounts and backup. Here tap on manage accounts. Here you will find all of your updated Google accounts. Now select the Google account you want to see password. In my case, I want to check this Google account password. And here tap on Google account and it will jump into the specific Google account page. Here you have to select security. Under security, scroll down all the way to the bottom and here tap on password manager. And you jump into Google password manager. Now tap on the search passwords box and type here Google. And tap on google.com. Now you have to verify your phone lock. And here, this is my Google account. And to visible the password, just tap on this little eye icon and your Google account password will be visible. That's how we can easily check our Google account or Gmail account current password. Thanks for watching.